What's up, people? Okay, so we're gonna start this going back to Darksiders 2.
Thus far.
I am tired as fuck, dude. I've been up since sometime yesterday. Souls,
wailing for vengeance, a mighty battle, an old friend returned. The way to the well is yet closed to you, Rider, but there are keys for everyone.
So don't be surprised if I'm a little out of it during this playthrough, especially. I have been lately, just in general, but today might be a special kind of holy shit. There we go. That's the start I'm looking for. I think I can just kind of circle around him and let him do his big hammer thing, and as long as he doesn't fucking hit me, I'll be alright. And thankfully, he telegraphs the shit out of it. He hit me. That one momentary fucking change in the camera, dude. I got hung up on some part of the wall, I guess. I was doing pretty good, though. I got the right routine. I just gotta make sure I pay attention to the fucking walls. I was doing just good, though.
Thank you.
reason I'm using my, I forget what they call it. It's not the Wrath ability. But that big fucking... God damn it. I don't understand, dude, how he hits me sometimes. Because I was still dodging. Like, I was late on the dodge. For sure. But I was still rolling out of the way. You big ugly bitch. Reason I'm not really trying to attack him is because if he hits you with that fucking shield block, it stuns you, and that can fuck you up. So I prefer to just kind of let him do his thing, and I won't attack until he does that fucking slam. Oh shit, dude! I'm telling you, man, all it takes is one fucking hit. One hit and you're done. Which is kind of irritating. Not gonna lie. And I'm really fucking tired, dude, so running a perfect game. Kind of hard to do. But I'm gonna do it. Fucking dude. I was way off to the left and that caught me, dude. I didn't like that one. I did not like that one. All right. I'll take the L if I fuck up, dude, but I really was pretty far off to the left when that fucking magically hit me.
Ah!
Oh my god, dude. That's some bullshit right there. Like, honestly, that's kind of bullshit. Thank you. Are you fucking serious? Alright, I just cannot take care of this guy yet. It's not happening. It's just not gonna get me anywhere. Which sucks, honestly. Well, shit. This is just not going to work. Sadly.
From lands near and far.
I didn't buy those just so I can get that trophy. And fill it up. Why not?
I know you will take good care of it.
Guess I could go try the other one again real quick. See if I can do anything here.
Thank you.
Okay. That was a whole lot easier this time. That was a whole lot fucking easier. So now, that first fight I was at is the only one left for things. Four little assassination targets.
Bheithir will trouble you no longer.
Then an age of blood and claw has ended. But you still have more to prove. That you survived this trial is a sign of your power. And that your wounds lie deeper than flesh.
Skill points, huh? Okay, well, I'm still waiting on level 20, so... Alright, so I'm gonna do something really quick. Just... There we go. Hit all them fucking purple ones. You gotta have all, I forget what they're called, elite fucking gear or some shit like that. Alright, well, now we're making progress in the side missions. That's good. Back to the Tree of Life. Which really makes me want to fucking beat this last guy now. Make me want to beat this guy. Oh. Derp. I'm okay. Alright, so let me go ahead and change back my gear real quick. I'm going for gear that is straight up critical chance. like nothing but critical chance. I don't want anything that does not boost it up. And there is reason for that. Like, literally, all I care about is that critical chance. Some pretty fucking heavy critical damage right there. Oh, damn. It's even better. So any of this stuff, you just take. Doesn't matter. You see that green light? That's what you go with. Go check out some more trouble. King. And as you can tell, I'm fucking determined to get rid of this bastard. I really am. I want this fucker beat. And I just leveled up, so it might be a little bit easier. First, I gotta build my wrath back up, but that's alright. As long as I got the stick and move, man, it shouldn't be too damn hard. As long as this dude can't fucking hit me from distance. Definitely got some reach. Got way more reach than I do. Yeah. I was fucking determined, bro. Okay. So now, go back to Thane. I'm pretty happy now. Got that big fucking bitch out of the way. Alright. Save me a little time here.
Found Argul.
Once he was king of the dead. I trust you remember to bow before you killed him. There are creatures yet that will prove your equal.
Now that I got that shit out of the way, we'll go ahead and move on to other shit. Now we're back to where we need to be in the game. Holy fucking shit. That took no time at all. I've always hated the fucking angels in these games.
Come on.
Jesus. Fuck, dude. These guys are fucking everywhere. Oh my god, dude. This is gonna be a bitch of a fight. They're fucking just beast. I should be higher level than I am, I think. But, fuck it. I got shit to do. And getting past these motherfuckers is part of that shit to do. Fucking dicks! Are you serious? What the hell? This dude's not even fucking focused on these motherfuckers. And they fucking move too goddamn fast. Alright, bitches. Whoa, come on now. Gotta love that fucking bullshit. Fuck you, don't even do it. You know what? Fuck this. Thank you.
Welcome to Lost Light, Rider. From one warrior to another.
Do I know you?
I am Nathaniel. I fought beside you at the gates of Eden. Would have died were it not for your blades. But I'm not troubled that you don't recall me. Your thoughts that day were on killing Nephilim.
You're of the Hell God.
I was. But I guard the Light now. And the Archon. You'll find both in the Crystal Spire. But something tells me you are not here to glory in my master's radiance.
What gave that away?
The Archon's that way, horseman.
Perhaps I have other business.
If that business takes you to the Kingdom of the Dead, you would serve the Light to deliver this scroll.
What business have you in that land of corpses?
I seek an old friend, a lost soul. Where better to look? Take that scroll to the undead court, that they may answer my question.
I'm looking for a key.
I would guess that what you seek is no simple key. For that, you should consult the Archon. He sees much from the peak of his spire.
How did you come to leave the Hell God?
Abaddon sent me here to watch over the Crystal Spire and the Archon. There is much at stake should the spire fall.
What is this place?
An outpost. We call it Lost Light for what we left behind in the White City. Here, we are closer to darkness.
And who is this Archon?
Lucian is the head of the Scriptorium. Those angels record all that he sees when he peers into the shadow. The Ivory Citadel holds their records, an archive vast beyond thinking.
Where is this Citadel?
Lost beyond the mists. Pray your business never sends you there. I've decided. There is more I could sell you.
Nothing much useful.
Find the one who guards the throne. He will have my answer. Not all of heaven is against you. Just enough to be good.
Them fucking guns ain't no joke. So the first one didn't explode, but that one does. That makes perfect fucking sense. Alright, what the fuck, Chuck? Thank you. I knew it was something like that.
Out of the shadows and into the light. I see you, horsemen. The things you have done, the lives you have ended. I know why you are here.
Then you will give me the key.
I have guarded the key for centuries. It is mine, and I will not part with it lightly. Not now. Corruption spreads in our city, in our hearts. Only I remain pure, a beacon against the darkness, helpless to push it back.
We are not all helpless, Arkham.
Perhaps not. After the seals were broken and Hell's legions loosed upon the earth, many divine relics were lost. One, the Rod of Arafel, could help reverse what has happened here. I dare not retrieve the rod myself. The gates to the White City are closed to any angel who visits Earth. But you are no angel. Acquire the rod, and I will clear a path into my citadel. There you will find the key to the Tree of Life. As for what you will find on Earth, after you face it, even you may curse the name of war.
Okay.
The pool will bring you to Earth, Rider. Do not tarry here.
If you want the rod, you will tell me where to find it.
I have seen much while staring into the deep, but that I cannot tell you. The Kingdom of Man was swallowed by darkness when the armies of Hell invaded. I have seen only glimpses of the Earth since then. But enough to know that the Rod of Arafel is safe, and our only hope of redemption.
How does the City of Light fall to corruption?
It wasn't the city that fell, but those within. It began with just one angel. Weak of will, given to doubts. When the darkness called, he welcomed it in. From him, the corruption spread. It seemed only I could sense it, gathering above our heads. And though I warned my brothers of the storm that was to come, they did not listen. Only when the cloud burst did the City of Light fall. And other realms have fallen since.
Your pool, is it the only way to the Kingdom of Man?
It is the only path that I know of. You can thank your masters for that. To preserve the balance, the Charred Council forbade all travel to the Third Kingdom, and destroyed those means that already existed. Even the Tree of Life was burnt, like so much kindling.
Yet you have the means to travel to Earth.
Not everyone obeys the Council, Death. That is why they have their horsemen.
You speak of this realm as if it were your own.
The guards call this place Lost Light. But it is here that the light is to be found. And I am its source.
There's nothing else you can tell me?
Not until you find the Rod, horsemen. Then all will be revealed. The pool will bring you to Earth, Rider. Do not tarry here.
Is about.
Alright, I think I will break here. Seems like a good place. Getting pretty far into this now. So that's cool. Alright. I shall return.